The day so far has been absolutely brilliant. Justine talked this morning about the revolution that she's trying to get going, and often that implies exclusion and division, but all I saw today was very much unity, the turnout and the number of businesses that have come to be here, and the talk of having much more collaboration between education, business and of course government is really, really welcome.